me.
Too hard. Dwarf built it? He must have been impressive back when he ruled.
Destroy the other ones.
If it was your mother's wish.
Yeah.
You are too eager, boy. It may attack us, and we will be forced to kill it.
Good point. I'll be ready.
We'll see.
Ah! need some of those now.
Boy.
Yes, sir. The Dwarf King made his subjects hunt dragons and other monsters for him? Some king, huh? This. Looks like that lever over there will free him.
He will attack.
I know, but if he was wrong to use him in a cage like this.
No. Your emotions again, boy. Ignore them. And ready yourself.
Okay.
Improving. You fought well, Atreus.
Thank you, Father.
Ah, fresh air feels good.
Yourself.
So, what happened to all the people who lived here?
Follow the clues, boy.
Right, right. Follow the clues. Okay, so there was an evil dwarf king, and he made all these people hunt monsters. So people put them in cages, and then I don't know.
We are missing a clue.
Back inside the castle?
No. There's nothing more for us inside. Stay alert for Chain Dragon's play. Perhaps you'll uncover more about this Dwarf King.
Well, here it is. It's gotta have a weak point. Somewhere.
Thank you.
us himself.
They almost had us.
His father's grave. Find anything good?
Perhaps.
Father, we're going to bring down that statue, right?
Fall this easily, boy.
I know. I was just joking.
Nor are they a joking matter.
Sorry. So. What other stories have you got?
One more. There was the story of the mother crab, who scolded her son. She told him he should walk forward, in pride, not sideways as he always did.
But she's a crab too. He should say, sure, I'll look forward as soon as you show me how.
Yes, he did say that. That was the story.
I got it. So much trouble for us.
Because that is their nature.
But with all that power, you would think at least some of them would try to make life better for people.
And yet, the gods continue to spread misery. This is life, boy.
You didn't happen to run yourself afoul of a scruffy fella, about yay high, doesn't feel pain, sounds drunk, but probably just slow? Hey, how'd you think I feel about it? If I'd wanted Aesir business, I'd have set up shop outside a brothel. Or a fighting pit. Or a fighting brothel.
Did he say Aesir? Like gods?
No.
Say the word, kid. You again.
Got another story?
Very well. There's a tale about a woodsman. He asked the trees of the forest for a branch to make a handle for his axe. But instead, the trees gave him a young sapling so they could keep their limbs. The woodsman made his axe, and then he returned and chopped down the oldest trees in the forest.
Just because trees are old doesn't mean they're smart.
The statue stands no longer, Spirit.
Then my bond to this realm is severed, and I am off to find the real God of Thunder. He will know retribution. My deepest gratitude.
Off he goes. Brave guy, going to look for Thor on his own.
He is a fool.
Where did the Spirit leave us?
An offering to one of the gods.
Can we use it?
No. But perhaps the dwarves can.
Whoa! Yeah.